Many laborers who had worked on farms before now moved to the settlements and towns near the factories and mines. They moved into small and very simple flats. Many people lived in close quarters and frequently shared not only their living spaces, but also their beds, not only with family members, but also with foreign lodgers. There was no running water and bathrooms did not exist. In some towns, even slum areas developed because the people had to build their own huts. The conditions were miserable.